Dr. Roeder has a strong commitment to fundamentals in his music teaching. I know he's sometimes tough in his lessons, but I think his students respond very, very well to that. He cultivates a relationship with them by going out into the schools and volunteering his time before they ever become college students. So there's already that relationship before they arrive here. It's evident. It's evident the students would do anything that he asks. So I know there's a lot of mutual respect happening there.
And a lot of times what our students want to do, they're more, it's not just taking classes to get there. The classes are important, but sometimes there's extra steps that they need to be doing, internships, outreach, creating networks that'll lead them to be successful. And they're not, a lot of times the students aren't aware that that's important, or they don't know how to do that. And so as mentors, we have an obligation to the students to show them how to do those things that go, and all that's beyond the classroom, that takes you outside the classroom. And by mentoring, it allows our students to be more successful.
Once in this class, you know, we are one big family. It's always having a good time, always making the, you know, the music, always trying to perfect each other. And the doctor is always there to push us for the better.
Great way to be mentor is one thing is listen and know, get to know your students, get to understand where they're coming from, what's going on in their lives. If you can see into their lives, you have a better avenue to help to guide them to get where they want to go. Because sometimes they have all these ideas of where they want to go, but they don't know how to get there. And they need us for that.
His students advance in international as well as national competitions. And Dr. Roeder has also assisted them in attending these festivals. For example, they went to Linz, Austria, for which they raised about $20,000.
We travel, we perform at all of these different places that we're fortunate enough to have, you know, especially being all the way down here. And not even a lot of universities, big time universities, don't even get to do. And if it wasn't for Dr. Roeder, you know, really caring for us and really going above and beyond, you know, none of it would have been possible.
Even just possibility. Sometimes you just need to throw out what's possible and say, hey, this is what you could be doing. Are you willing? Are you interested? And it's amazing how students then will rise up to that if they get passionate about it. So I think in the music area, especially being great mentors, you can really impassion your students, which really helps the entire population of music students, especially in the individual studios.
It's a very well-deserved reward of his tireless efforts to assist his students to excellence.
And if it wasn't for the passionate students that I have the privilege to teach every day, I don't think I would be sitting here. I think this award is as much an award for them as it is for me.